came back for vacation in 1978, and I saw tourists here in Batad.
Nowadays, when tourists enters Batad, it is promising financially when they guide the guests rather than go to the field and spend a hard working day with a little in return that you expect.
Bata dati, hindi sila marunong mag-Tagalog. Ngayon, Tagalog at saka English ang ginagamit nila. Malaki ang naitutulong sa mga kabataan ngayon.
There are many cultures in our school, and that affects us here in the school, even the pupils. What will happen to our kids if they will not go to school? They don't have future.